Was? Legolas? Legolas? Yeah, the game has really, really funny funny jokes. Really some really kind funny jokes. It's really, really good. Harry Potter, I did not try it. I don't own them. But this one is really great. And, achso. Sasha, thank you so much for your subscription. 17 months already. Welcome back, my friend. Thank you so, so much. Here's some hype and love for you in the chat. Thank you so, so much. Yeah, but give it a try. I heard only good things about them. Yeah. So we stopped yesterday with the... So we're like in the second movie. And we have to fight against Saruman. And we are playing the Ents. So... So we will jump probably immediately into action and play the little hobbits. Not? Achso, here it is. So you can see, and that's good so I can explain it. So you switch between many different characters here. And they have also special things what they can use. For example, Frodo has a sword and the Galadrielite, and he has a special elven cloak. And you can also unlock different characters, and everyone can has a special ability what they can do. So you have the Gollum, Sam, then we have with us, so I can also go, here's Gimli, Aragorn, Legolas, Faramir, Gandalf the Bright, Madril, and Frodo. Bye bye, Xarsha, have a great day, or good night, sweet dreams. Thank you so, so much again. Yeah, but it's really, really funny also. So here we have to play Ents, which is quite cool. So we play the little Pippin or Merin, but you know, they are both on Ents and you're playing them. So it's really cool. Boom! Smash! Oh, that's cool that everything goes immediately to our coin purse. Internet is better. I'm really sorry that you had their problems. I had last year a lot of problems, which ended in that I switched my provider. I got even a special cancellation rights because of that, because I could prove that it's broken and the provider could not fix it besides of opening the streets and improves the network, which they didn't want to do or could not say when they want to do it. So yeah, but I'm glad if it's working for you now. But yeah, was your upload kaput? Boom. What's here? Wait, it must be? What's that? Ah, is it... Here's water inside? Oh, it's for treasure! Dude. Yes, upload was saying, yeah, my upload was also dead. I had a good download, but upload was just terrible. Just really, really terrible. I'm really sorry. But at least write all the things down. Maybe you can get that they lower the price or something like that. Where do we toss that? Oh, here. Kaboom! Oh, wow. I thought we destroyed the tower. Okay. Oh. to go on the other side. Nope. They can't jump, but they can hit. So now we have to find out what to do. Here is the first word I typed on my new keyboard. I feel honored. honor and glory for you, Toxic. Honor and glory. I can't toss it here. I think you have to go on the other side. So, my friends, do you have an idea where we have to go? Oh, here maybe. Here. Here, wait. Aha! Dude, 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 dude! See? He made a bridge. We are so smart. We are so smart, hobbits. Unbelievable. Smash! Come on. Have we destroyed this? No? Boom, boom. Okay, let's go over here. Oh my god, I thought it would break. I thought it would just break down. Did you hear this squeak? So, do we need to get water? Water inside. Oh, okay, thank you, Falso. I think we have to. Oh, what? Fire! Fire! Tatu, tata, tatu, tata. So there you go. Okay, I think that's not the right thing. Ah, there we go. Get the fire police. Did you say fire police? Nee. Fire department? In German say Feuerwehr. There's another water tower. UK is fire brigade. Okay. Fire brigade. Oh, fire. Oh, let's make here. Da-da. Treasure. Such profis. Come on. Good job. Fire extinguisher people. Ja. Oh my god, I think I never got so many treasures on one map, oh? Oh, treasure? It's like...
Release the river!
Release the river! Okay. Oh, wow. You're such a noob cake! We destroy some more stuff because we almost have here two adventurer achievement. Oh, there's a minecart. Do you see that? I think we found a secret. Do you see that? Oh my god, we are getting so good, guys. We are smart. We are super smart. We find all the treasures and loot. Okay, so we go now. We take here this boulder. Boulder? Now we go up there and then we should... Probably break it. Oh. Dude. Oh. Smash. Click. He served me. Did you see it?
Saruman must remain under your guard, tribute. Is no power anymore.
This my bark.
Peregrine Took. I'll take that, my lad. Quickly now. Travel to Edoras with all speed.
Of course, best place to have it. Oh my god. Do 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 do. Ding. Okay, let's continue.
Smeagol? We're not gonna wait for you. Come on.
Master. Master looks after us. Kill him. Kill them both.
So guys, Ende, good night, tschüss, wir dann. No, we have to wait. Then. Oh, can I skip the credits? I didn't even try last time. Can you skip them? It's a bit weird in this game. It seems like they made three paths and then combined them, and because of that, you have after each part you have a craft credits. Think so? Movie 2 finished, next movie 3 here. Can I click? Oh, I clicked. There we go, guys. There we go. I completed 18% only so far. Ay, ay, ay. Shame on me. There we continue, guys. Give me all the coins. You have to go up here? Okay, wait. So... Hello? Oh, I have a new picture. Oh, look, now Gollum looks a bit mean. We find here loot. Oh wait, we need Sam here. Secret. Frodo! Can you just die? Let him die? Oh my god, the sound! Thank you. my god. Oh. I have to make it more silent, guys. I'm sorry. That's so loud. Whatever that is. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do there. To get Frodo away from there. At least 15% of smashing my beloved child. Yeah. Hello, Azulai. How are you doing? So we make it loud again, guys. The noise, the sound when we know what we can do. But I can't stand it so loud. And so tough sound. How can I get him away from there? Can we just toss the rope or something? No. The Gollum can go? And now we can make this one. Just don't cross a banana. And so we got now a head or something? Also. Okay. I broke this down. There's a target. Okay, did I miss something? Could be. Here's a checkerboard. But I need Frodo for this one. Oder? Here we need Frodo. And we need to repair the checkerboard. But for that I need Frodo. So how do we get Frodo there? Can I play him? Oh, I can just play him. Yeah, okay, guys. Just play Frodo. Oh my god. Pro tip, just play the character. Lol. I thought I have to help him. Yeah, I helped him now. Okay. We solved a really difficult puzzle. The really difficult puzzle. I'm sorry. The easier you can wonder why not think about it. I'll get him there maybe by foot. Yes, Hexe, you are right. Absolutely. I thought like we have to help him with the others. Like, you know, take a rope around him. Carry him, anything. But yeah, it doesn't have to be always so complicated, or? Ah, so, and the target what we see here, for that we need Legolas. But he's not with us at the moment. That's a good point, yeah. But that you probably need the, you know, second time then. So now I take Sam. And Sam should be able to... Like... come on. Yeah, plant here something. I'm wondering why we destroy all this stuff. I think it's quite obvious if we make everything kaput. Nazgul. Duf, 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 duf. I hope it's not too spooky, CP. And I hope the thing doesn't look realistic.
We must climb. We must climb.
checkpoint. Also hier bin ich nicht Legolas. Safe. Ja, safe. Safe is always good. Du, 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 du. So, Frodo? Die Gollum has to go up here. We need to find some checkerboards. Okay, so let's take first Sam. Sam can plant here something. Oh, oops. Sorry, I misclicked. Missklick. Da. Okay, now we take Odo. Odo has to make here some light. Is to illuminate the cave. And then we take Gollum. Because only Gollum can climb where the fishies are. Down. Gollum is quite cute, no? Are there fishies? I don't know why they ask the bones of the fishies, to be honest. But I guess it's because Gollum really likes to eat fish. And just to indicate the player, this is the place with where only Gollum can go. That's what I guess.
Come, master.
It's it, Buffer. How are you doing? Oh. This chest looks mean. Looks like it will eat me. Okay, but didn't eat us. And where should we toss that? Ah! Spider net. Here we go. Here. At least it didn't squish us. How are you doing today, Zit Buffer? Are you alright? I hope you're doing good. Eww. Oh, this one we can't destroy. Do we need Gimli? Something to remove the spider webs? Ah, we can just hit it. Okay, good, good. Hitting is always working. You're the first to know, I was just able to buy a new gaming PC. As not being able to get just the GPU itself, I managed to get the machine I wanted. Full AMD. Awesome! Congratulations! Congratulations! When will you get it? That's great.
Hmm.
Aha! And then we can destroy it. Good Smeargol. So we need to get some stairs. Who do we need here? I think we need Sam. Looks like we have to grow something, so. But is the racing only a few left? Tomorrow! Awesome! Yeah! Enjoy! I enjoy then. I hope you will love it. Do you like to set up a new PC? Oh, as of the winning, probably. Ah, we have to build. Okay. I thought we have to maybe, like, you know, use the rope or something. There we go. Ta-da! Very dangerous. But the music is really great. I mean, that's for sure.
Here, just rest a bit.
I'm alright.
You're exhausted. It's that golem. This place. It's that thing around your neck. I could help a bit. I could carry it for a while.
Carry it for a while. Share the bone. Share the bone.
Get away! I don't want to keep it.
See? He wants it for himself.
I just want to help.
Go home. You can't help me anymore.
Bye bye, Vasmaska, have a good night.
Master must go inside the tunnel.
I don't think I want to.
Did you guys love setting up PCs? Okay. The automode is weird. It blocks the night. Don't ask, Faiso.
Orcs is coming here sometimes.
Recently, the automode is blocking really many things. Without that I changed anything. I don't know if Twitch did something, but it's really weird what is blocking. Oh my god. Okay, I also don't like Lego spiders, by the way, guys. They're also E. But the one from, how they're called? From Dragon's Dogma were worse. Sam. Spider eggs. Spider eggs. What a lovely place here, guys. Who doesn't want to be here? Sian doesn't want to be here. Dude. I'm not sure if I want to know that set buffer. nicht. Probably terrible. Oh, sorry, Gollum. Okay, the bigger one looks big. Let me know, the bigger spider looks really big. Gollum? Oh, sorry, Gollum. Oh, there's a chest. Okay, we have to go up here. Sorry, Gollum. Wondering how we can destroy that? Doesn't look like I can destroy it like this. Okay, let's see, Gollum. Is this a bigger one? Looks big? Yep, I know that was a really important how do I say them? I don't know how to say that. Eine wissenschaftliche Feststellung. Oh, it doesn't matter. Do you see how he first looked when he went inside if someone is at the back? So, wer ist das? Frodo? Herr Frodo! Herr Frodo! It was really sad, oh, when in the movie, when he was treating Sam like that. That was really sad. I felt really bad. Scientific statement, yeah. I think that sounds good, yeah. That's a good, yeah, that's a good idea. Oh my god! Okay! Officially, I can get scared in a Lego game. Terrible. See? Tian can get scared even in a Lego game. Easy. Okay, this is a terrible place. Oh. Okay, the spider is really huge, guys. Oh my god. This one we should raise a question, what game does not scare you? Probably. Make a prediction. Oh. That was mean. Go away. I would suggest that we burn the whole place. No? Who disagrees? We burn the whole cave. Do you hate this part in the movie? Yeah, I don't like it either. I don't like it either. Barbie's Dreamhouse, maybe? Hey, Samio! Good evening! Yeah, that could be, actually, like Dark Souls, the spider lady. Oh, sorry. What do we have to do? Oh, so now, ah, now we toss it there. Ah. Aha. Why Frodo needs so much gold? Frodo likes to collect stuff. And Frodo maybe wants to buy... What does he... Probably something to eat, or more food. So... Side, the spider is terrible and it looks too good. Push me a goal. Oder? Gold for buying a backup ring? That would actually be a good idea. A hobbit house at the beach? That would be also nice. There's a lot of cookies. Oh, come on. 96%. The other one 92%. What could the other 50 characters to unlock be? I have no idea what you can unlock. I guess probably some random people, they decided which you can play. I have no... I know we can unlock Bilbo. So, that I know. But the rest, I have no idea. Maybe some variations of dwarves. Maybe some orcs. What? Maybe they just made up their own characters. Hello, Guyphone, how are you doing? Again? Ugh! könnte auch du. Oh, okay, I made it kaputt. Okay, wait. Why did the character fall out of bounds? Is there a reason for that? Did you see that? Eh? Did you understand it? I don't know. The character just fall out of bounds, but I really don't know why. Again. Oder? My controller at the moment. That's the game. I can't even take a character. It's just broken. So I can't switch the characters and I can't do anything. No, my controller is working. The game is just kaput. Again, this is just bugged. You can also see he's not on the ground anymore. Our character Sam, he's like in the air and just tossing left and right. I can move everything that's working. I can also make this. It's just, I think we're gonna have a bug, I guess. But we just had a save point, or? Was there a save point? It's an unbelievable skill to find glitches I never seen before. Yeah. Hi, food, how are you doing? Oh, can eat other characters? Did we die? Middle Earth and save. Oh, okay, now we're dead. Maybe it's working then. No, you mean I should quit it and then reload? I mean, I can't save. Or I mean, you mean I just should reload? How did your charity stream go, food? I can. How can I save? So I quit to Middle Earth. You mean here? Quit to Middle Earth? Exit level? Yes? Okay. Waste 258? Awesome! Congratulations, Fruit! It's amazing! Okay, where are we now? Oh, I have to do everything again? The whole spider level? No, okay. Okay, not whole spider. Okay, just here. Okay, maybe, I don't know what the game did not like. Maybe I have to use the light and the sword on the same character. Maybe that's the problem? Oh, we just try to play the orc dude. It'd be interesting to see if we can replicate the bug. No, we can try. With him. No, now it's working. Before I could not attack. So, before I could not make this attack at all. Oh. I did not really expect that I have to shoot on him. Okay. Take light. Ooh. Sword. Oh my god. Oh, my sword! No! No! Weiß es! Oh, where is my sword? Okay, wait. Did it work? Chaotic because I don't see much. Can you lose a level in Lego? I have no idea, maybe. Do you scare her? And the dude dies like a noob cake? Bugged again, almost. You fall out of bounds. So usually it's supposed that you attack and then you shoot. Okay, I have to shoot her. Need to get the light again. Not dying all the time. Come on. Oh my god. Oh my god, get back. I need the light. You scare her? Ooh. I need, oh guys, we never had this bug when you played. Oh yeah, now it's bugged, guys. It's bugged. We are somewhere. But we didn't go out of bounds. Would be interesting if you could use this in a speedrun. If that would be helpful. Okay. Where's the sword? Oh, da. Ja. Didn't it? Lol. To be honest, I'm not sure why this is happening at all. Okay, now it worked. No! Get her! Get her! Boing! 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 Get her! Come on! Get her! Get her! Boom! Boom! That's juicy. never wanted this many bugs in this game, Theon. Yeah, I don't know. At least they made it.
Hands off! That shiny shirt! That's mine!
It's going to the Great Eye!
I don't take orders from stinking Morgul Ratster!
Do-do-do-do! Sam comes to the rescue.
They took the ring.
Begging your pardon, but they haven't.
Oh.
Come on, Mr. Frodo.
So. Now after this fight we are really angry. Because after, you know, they took us and the spider wrapped us into this stuff. That's not nice. Safe. Saving is a good idea, so you don't have to do it again. But here we have to use Gimli. Yeah, we have to save before I find another glitch, which we don't want to have. Hey, I didn't shoot it there. Did you think about a Bovi Bug Hunter career? Is it possible? Can you do something like that? I would be pretty good in that, I think. But not like, you know, not like with real bugs. Our pen. Out with you! Here. Looks like Sam is angry. Can't go here. Okay, we need to build here something, so we need an item. From where? So maybe, does he still have his light? Oh, he even has a sword. Oh lord. I thought I took it from him. Do. Out of the way. Here's something for elves to jump. I hope you have a good sleep. Thank you very much for joining. Be well, sweet dreams. Out of the way. Special block which we can't destroy yet. Oh, we need a special character for that, I guess. This way. Okay, I guess we need a helm or something so that we can disguise ourselves. Yeah, so we need armor and helm. Make now an orc cosplay. So since the ends already said we look like... Since the ends already said we look like small orcs, I guess it would be not so difficult. Let's see. To shower, of course. That was cute, huh? Have a good night, Fruit. Thank you so much for joining and congratulations again to your charity stream. Nice shower voice, yeah, it's really cute, huh? Who does Rampage now? Yeah. Let's see where we find more armor parts. We still need one more armor and the helm. So here, wait. Here we need. Need checkerboard stuff.
Get down!
Okay, his ammo doesn't count, I guess. So, make some fire. Did an orc in the shower? Yes. He made him dirty and then he jumped into the shower and he gave us his armor. destroying everything. Oh, we make a catapult now? Yeah, why not? Let's make a catapult. Wow. This is really true Indiana Jones here. Aha, there we have a helmet. Do. Another question where we have to go next. Maybe when... Wait, can we... Can I drop it again? Because now I have one helm and one sword, but not on, on the same character. One chest. That's a bit bad. Maybe I need it on the same character. Because I think they would, he would let us pass. We would have the right outfit. But... I don't have that. Can I maybe... Or he can drop it? Can I drop it? Guys, can we drop something? I don't know if I can drop stuff. See, maybe if we find somewhere else what we need. So here we still need to get a checkerboard. Come on, get back! I want to kill the spider. This one doesn't work. Huh. Maybe I have to reload then if we can't remove the items. Does someone know? Can I drop an item? Hello, Mina. At least I don't know what to click. Oh, now I killed him. Hmm. Seems to be a glitch. Come on, again? Okay, what do we... What are supposed to happen? What is supposed to happen with that Faizo? Yes? Doobie-doo? Do we have a problem with that? So Doobie-Doo said that you can extremely hear my German accent. devs didn't think of it. So I have to reload and then probably equip the armor on one character. Apparently need to select it on a reel. And then I did. But it does not go into our hand. Because we have it equipped, I guess, because of that. Meaning he has the chest piece on. And Sam uses the helmet. After we reach... okay. Yeah, so after we reach reset. So doobie-doo, if you have a problem with my accent and you really can't stand it, you're free to go to a different channel. And no, I'm not pronouncing it on purpose like that. It's just my accent. Just how I speak. So I'm really sorry if you dislike it. So, but if you want, I'm thinking that I really think that I can talk a bit stronger if that is much better for you. So was it now enough pronounced like you like it? So come on. It's always the German complaining about your accent. You see, we just talked about it. Our PC version is ultra buggy. I guess I'm just running into all the bugs. The other side for them, it was fine, Mina. So, what are you thinking about? What are you thinking about? Okay, we just tried again, guys. This was my own fault now, I guess. I was thinking if we should maybe equip it on the same character, but I was like, it does probably not really matter. I guess it mattered, so. And Tian, don't find so many glitches, you want to finish the game. It's not like I do that on purpose. Okay, but it's not so bad. Now I'm also a Furi. Thank you, Scooby-Doo. Thank you very much. I wish you also all the best. Have a good time. And a great day. Good night. Tschüss. If there would be achievement for finding glitches, we always get it. Is that... I think that's also some talent, no? No. Wanna be to a new account here, probably. I don't mind it, guys. All good. All good. No worries. So, let's see. This would be for Gollum that we have to go up here, but he is not with us anymore. So. Okay, for the people who did not see our great way to get the orc showering. So take a look now. So we shoot here on the pipe. In theory. If he wants to shoot. No. Come on. Da. Ooh. You are invited to be here, Doobie-Doo. So just, that's totally fine. I have nothing against that. But if you started to chat, you saw that this is an English only chat because we have an international community from all over the world and that you should be friendly and respectful. So. Okay, so we take now Sam and I pick it up with Sam. So there we go. So. And I know that I have a German accent. I know that. And it's just like that. And yeah. I also know that I do mistakes. I also know that the grammar is not perfect. But still, we have a lot of fun here together. And are a really nice and friendly community. Come on. Can't we should be able to destroy this, or? No? the spider net. This folk. Ah, there we go. Was a bit tricky. We had to make a trick jump. Hello. So they of course don't know that we are that we are orbits. Over there is nothing. Okay, so now we make it again. So you make fire, we burn it. Hello Inklings, how are you doing? First animalistic thing in the game is the orc shower. Probably only that save you. Will the command like explain? What do we want to explain under that? Wait guys, we have to make something. Wait. Guys, did you know? Today is Summer's birthday, and then we have to sing. So dear Inklings, my friend. It's your birthday. So first a lot of hugs for you, and then we sing together. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Inklings. Happy birthday to you. I wish you all the best, my friend. Happy birthday. I hope you had a great day with being lazy, a lot of tacos, and whatever you like to do. So, I wish you all the best. Alles Gute zum Geburtstag. The classic speech about I'm not a fury, I have an accent, deal with it. Yeah, maybe. Maybe I have to make a sentence. Like, exactly what you said, Zucker. Yeah, maybe. Unless it's a spider that is stopped with being friendly. Yeah, if it's a mean spider, then yes. Then we have serious business. Okay, so now we tried it again, guys. Oh. So we've just collected. Take the helmet. Equip it. So now we are disguised as a little orc, obviously. Do I not look like an orc now? No? Why does he close the door? I thought now since we're disguised, he will let the door open. I missed you. Okay. How? Yeah, but the other two parts are for my friend, and we are alone. So, I mean, the other part is here, Frodo. But Frodo was not with us, I was alone. So this, okay, this was wrong. Oh, we didn't have to reload? Also, no? Yeah, okay, then we have to find the other way. Ah, so I thought I have to disguise one character so that we can pass the door and then I can just, you know, like go over here. Okay, so how do we get the other parts then? I need to get the bricks. Here, we are missing here the tablets. In the shower. So I guess I missed before something. There are more puzzles here? And here I can't go up, that's for Gollum. This one we can't destroy. That's something for a different character. Let's see, maybe I missed something over here. Ah, here's something. This for Gimli? But I have no clue how you go there. Oh! Ah, so! Aha! That was a good tip, Logan. I didn't even think about it one. Of course, this chest now no one can see. Like this, we are like invisible and we can just pass. Obviously, my orcish disguise was too obvious. Yeah, thank you very much. I would not have think about it. No, that was... Thank you. It's appreciated. So, and another part. Also, we have to combine it. Now we have a hammer. Okay. Smash. One does not simply walking great into... Yeah, I mean, what else would you use? I need fire. Can we? What is if I make it again like that? Lol. Okay, come on. Sam, come. Oh, come on, Sam. Sam? You're a bit slow, Sam. I need your fire. Okay, can we make this, guys? Sam, come on, go Sam. Come. So, as soon as I take Sam, it doesn't work. Can we? Oh, can we then? Wait. Ooh! There we go. And now, here, it's hammer time! Do. Annoying dude. I open the door. Ta-da! There we go, now we've also handled it. Okay, can think. Yeah, my idea was I just thought he would just follow me, Sam, and make fire. So, but I found it out, guys. Sorry. Sometimes pandas are a bit slow. It's just how it is. I'm sorry. But I tried my best. Yeah, we can. I did not see it, CP. Because usually you can only use Gimli for that, but I guess the hammer was the sign that we can use this. Yeah, same. It was not so smart. Oh, now we can go here. Why did he go down? My idea was that he stays there on top and I thought, you know, okay, quite better. So we can now go here. So it's not so bad. I thought that Frodo has to stay on top and then Sam has to build here the floor and then push the pillar. Okay, so Sam, you're pushing, I guess, and you go up, Frodo. Herr Frodo, Mr. Frodo. Okay, don't stay there. I just push it. We do step by step. Okay. And now he stays. Do do do! True adventure! Do do do! Work safety, don't push when someone... Vengeful Frodo for stepping step. I want to take, how are you doing? Sam off disguise and good night, Sippy. Sleep well, sweet dreams, have a good night. Mithril Eisbau. Oha, got a lot of points. Yeah, but I think, guys, we probably stop. Because I'm not sure where the next save point is. That's a problem with this game. You don't know when the next save point will be there. And we have like 20 minutes left. And I don't know when the next save point is available. And then we are just somewhere in the middle, which is stupid, oh? So... No? I'm sorry if I so... But it makes sense, oh? I mean, we really don't know how the save points are, like, scattered. And then we will just get stuck somewhere. And we can't save. It would be really sad. So they would say we continue with the game tomorrow. Early bedtime? Yeah, a bit early. A little bit. Un poco. So can I save here? No, so I have to click. Yeah, because yeah, that's a bit annoying. I prefer games where you can just save when you want. It's a save? Oh, not safe. Let me see tomorrow. So you look tomorrow. New map. Yeah. So there we go, guys. Then we go to sleep. Let me see where we're hosting. And we continue tomorrow with Lord of the Rings. Thank you so much for the follow. Good evening. So, thank you so much, my friends, for being here and hanging out. I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you for the wonderful time, as always. It's really, really appreciated. Thank you very, very much. We will continue tomorrow with Lord of the Rings. And as always, on Saturday and Sunday, we play the Elder Scrolls Online. Let me say good night. Good night, Sabine Tamir, sleep well, sweet dreams. Have a good night, Falzo. Sleep well, Logan and Hexen, Mini Hexe. Good night, Quickstar. Good night. Good night, Faiso. Good night, Semio, sweet dreams. Good night, Mina. Sleep well. Good night, Killies. Sweet dreams to you also. Join at 11 p.m. Okay, wonderful, Faiso. Thank you, Logan. Thank you for the same. Thank you so much. Good night, Fuzzy Louis, sweet dreams. Good night, Zed Buffer. Enjoy your PC tomorrow. Good night, Azulai, sweet dreams. Good night, Kyven. Good night, Galphone. Good night, Celestial. Thank you so much, my friends. Good night, Fnericles. Thank you, everyone, for being here, for hanging out, for your support and love. We will be back tomorrow evening. Again, around 8 to 9 p.m. CET, as always. And for now, good night, sleep well, sweet dreams. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye. Tschüss, Toodles, good night.